till general election or sub election in India, the process could not continue. That is no other than the PGR and PGR land eviction process. The protest initially led by the ESTC Forum and PSA on the 15th February, as we know everybody, and the whole of Pradnyalong, including UNO, operated just to evict the people who are living there. In that easier mid-year, especially in Kiruni. So the Pradnyalong Thunmas Council, under the leadership of Tulira Mohan, took the initiative and served a notification as well after a few days from that day forward that election is going to be very, very certain. And as I have mentioned, due to NCC, Model Code of Conduct, due to election, will not be started, but Dr. Tulira Mohan, the CEM, Pradnyalong Thunmas Council, he himself had a meeting yesterday at a council conference and convened a meeting on the 12th of this month, that is 12 June, 11 a.m. at Pradnyalong Thunmas Council conference hall for all the different political parties and organizations in regards to this election to run smoothly, quickly and permanently. So during those process, we from the SDC point of PSA request and appeal that no party, association or group should come in the way by means of trying to hijack it or by means of trying to take advantage of that. We are the ones who are doing this. This particular organization is doing that. I'm a leading personality from this locality, so we are the ones who is doing this protest and this process. Because of that, the government, the council government and the state government are compelled to do. This should not be said. This is very strict and this is very sensitive issue. And this is for the whole of Pradnyalong, West Pradnyalong, Dema Asap. You need to set an example. Therefore, we all should be incorporated during that implementation of the election. Therefore, we as the Chief Fund and KSA once again request that Honorable CM, Dr. Tulira Mohan, bring back big thank to him. Also to the Honorable Chief Minister, Himanta Biswa Sarma, who is cooperating with CM and for the whole of Pradnyalong people, that this election will be done smoothly. And for permanently, there should not be any sorts of limitations, kind of like 10% left, 20% left to be done. This should not be done without any condition. Within any condition, we request the Chief Minister, Honorable Himanta Biswa Sarma, and Dr. Tulira Mohan is going to do that. And we request that they will do it. And we, the people of Pradnyalong, West Pradnyalong, Dema Asap, must cooperate with them and also different political parties. Respective of political parties, respective of student organizations, students associations, social organizations, we must come together. This should be doing it with the cooperation of all. This is what we want to see from the SDC for KSA. Yeah. Sorry?
Lasso Benjamin consists of the Lasso Ching Wai and Kong. Lasso Ching Wai, who did the charter of the Lasso Point is Pidun Lok, Halasso Point, Magadin, Paklan Lok, Kachison, Heruni Long, Positive Lok, Tamilton, Hanake, Isia Point Pidun, Onam Pijar, Pijar, Bangsil, illegal and crucial Lasso Pidon, Magi, Vicky and Nambo, Halasso Lok, 100% Titon and Bolo. Lasso Benjamin, Kachin Wai, which don't sell Sik Lem Kong. Lapen det pada kibar ke anggan sambil mata halas suwiria jadu tuh anu efek halas suwiria ilegal jadu tuh mata ke SGB jadu tuh mata ke bijel tuh mata mata lebih jadu tuh mata ke Kalau sana kahol kadoe labang so eviso la proso proses dan ke tindakan para militer force kadoe nan kok kojo ni non kerantang dan hal jom lazum so di sana election dan si sapo labang so cooperation problem jadi baju ni election tanah kau labang so asih cak dulu kata di klaim pukul lagi election tanah damai lo result dia lo ke lapen ke langsung kasih cak tip ke klaim dan kau lagi tak cun bank dan kau langsung kasih kita lapen arju dong lo Nili bangga, pura informasi lo kita arjulang lo kan tu, cingwai lo, eleven, eleven juga kita notice people semua cipta lo, si lah something main mulai, and itu alam alam cak kacik cak ting pen pacun fokus si ting thelo, jong si, jossot pen pacun cip udah lah bangke, pun kimolong si tu kok alam cak kado gay pen tapi, paklim pen tu harus plan ko, kasi ni ting thelo, pen harus kacingwai tu pedun, tema kita tentang a problem on head pengen tu kali. Si song dah dulu, si kami pacung dek dek. Si lah solo, kepa cuy lu bangga apa sih? Kan si cakap aku dengar problem tak tu. Esahal bang so benefit yang di kau jadi claim aja. Si kami lah so claim di pulau dek lah bang so antin dek orang. Si non ke tag long, an bang ke ni je budo lah. Non ke tag long an tang bang ke antin ke tenen si yang budo non bang berang berang itu tu. Jadi pacunji dah nak hilang. Jom si pacunji dah dah kopi ni pernah pacuai dah pacunji dah tukar ke bang hilang ni dah pacunji kan dia tahan. Jadi so di kamar halo, tapi non election lo hasil jualan tapi election and filo or party meeting lah bang. So tak kaji jadi so si berita lo tapi ke putus ke eleven tapi itu jadi so si berita lo lah sorting pernah tu de hijun tu jadi ni kita lah si alang sorting dan alang alang chatting claim pun kau curu. Lepen ke, kalau sebab masuk diklaim pun di mana, kacir apa tu nih mana itu biasa. Lepen diklaim pun di mana, kaya tapi masuk orang lepen golok. Nah, tapi jadi dari krisis lepen dunia.